Joker's trying to, hey, let's get up. Melbourne, or if you live in this city, you affectionately call it Malbourne. I don't know whether Mal is in it, but let's call it, Malbourne is how you say it, right? I've been saying it wrong for ages because I'm from Sydney, Western Sydney to be specific. We're a different breed out there. We're dangerous and violent and highly uneducated. Are you having a good time with us tonight so far? All right, I think it's time for a ciggy. If we've got fire on stage, surely these cunts will let me smoke. And, hold on, is this light following me? It's a dickhead detector. Oh, you know you've made it when they're paying some cunt $500 for the night to follow one dickhead around and he still can't catch me. You guys got a lighter? Fishy? Now, Freddie Gibbs, the king of the underground rapper, can come here a few weeks ago and just burn blunts all night on stage. Poor CJ is entitled to a ciggy. Am I right? Now, this tour has been fantastic. You must know that all the fire and the bangs and the booms and all of that shit doesn't actually go to any other city. It's just Malbourne that gets it. And if you don't believe me, follow our socials and you'll see all that shit. Now, Marshy over here is our manager and he conveniently lied to me today. Tonight is being filmed. Before soundcheck, I asked if that was a thing. And there's all these funny looking cunts with crazy looking cameras shooting Avatar 3 as we speak in this venue. You're all a part of Avatar 3. You're just going to get CGI'd out and your skin will be blue and you'll be 3 meters tall. Now, I'm no Jim Jefferies, I'm not a comedian. So Scully here, you look after this and we'll continue the rock concert.
Right.
This next song, I want you to scream it louder than you ever have in your life. If you do not know what this song is, that's fine too. Just fucking scream whatever the fuck you want in time with everybody else. Please no one kill each other.
Die for Jerusalem, die for Jerusalem, for the righteous.
Because of COVID and us recording this album that we're doing a world tour for called Hey, it's around 11 or 12 years old. After it got released, it's like 10 or 11. But we were just a couple of fucking scumbag cunts from Western Sydney. Somehow managed to have people around the world listen to us on Facebook and MySpace and YouTube. We took ourselves, saved all the money we had. We went to Belleville, New Jersey to meet a producer. That was no one at the time, and we were no one. We spent all of the money that we could afford from playing shows and selling t-shirts. We left our jobs, we made no money, we spent everything on this fucking record. Everything we fucking had, and we still thought we would never leave Australia. This record means so much to us. I'm sure it means a lot to you guys too, but this record and you cunts here in Australia backing us before the rest of the world gave us our dream fucking jobs. You make us, this record and you people around our beautiful fucking country sent us off into the stratosphere. Not in our wildest imaginations, our dreams 12 years, 11 years ago, would I say that I'm standing in this position now in front of so many Melbourne people. It's fucking mind-blowing. We keep getting bigger, we're getting older, and you cunts keep coming. You bring your fucking cunt mates, and your cunt mate bring his cunt girlfriend, who's a fucking cunt, but she still buys a ticket, and she still buys your beer, she buys your t-shirt, and everything. Melbourne, we are Die Hard as Murder. We ain't slowing down anytime soon. Thank you so fucking much. Let me see all your fucking hands. High five.
Make the disaster. Wait till it's from the monster's.